And finally, there's a children's story by author William Joyce known as The Leaf Men and the Brave Good Bugs. But I'm guessing that particular title didn't fly with the marketing department at 20th Century Fox, so the film version's called Epic. A teen and her professor, Papa, nuzzle up to a forest full of tiny soldiers who are fighting a war that's fit for Lord of the Rings level imagery.
My dad always told me stories about a hidden world where brave warriors watch over and protect us.
Isn't that cool?
Amanda Seyfried plays the skeptic child of an eccentric with tall tales. Tales young Mary Catherine soon gets up close and personal with.
What's going on, girl?
Talking snails.
I'm a slug. No shell over here, baby.
The forest is under attack and there's a war being waged to save it.
We are the Leaf Men, the protectors of the forest.
Now, what the actors who lent their epic pipes to make this tale come alive needed protection from was the odd feeling of acting into empty space.
What was that thing?
What, you've never seen a boggin? Someone had a happy childhood.
Well, you definitely, I mean, you can see it in the scenes that they write out, that there's a lot of action. But it's weird because you don't actually experience any of it. They just have you make a lot of efforts and noises and sounds, and they put it on a picture. So as far as an actor, it's actually an extremely small amount of work compared to what ends up looking like on the screen.
I also think, though, it's a bit more difficult because you're not in on the action. You're not feeling anything. There's nothing to react to.
No other actors either. You're just saying your words by yourself.
Yeah, I mean, I just met him today.
The first time.
Every event is recorded in these scrolls.
Steven Tyler plays Nim Galoo.
When character comes out, when you create it, you know, when you, you know, just, you know, let your inner child out. And I love that. I live for that.
You're here for a reason. Sometimes the connections aren't clear.
Sounds like Beyonce Knowles? Well, that's because it is.
I felt like a kid when I was recording my lines.
You might want to hang on.
As for the film's get back to nature theme, well, Seyfried's okay with that.
I love to be outdoors. If I could live with no shoes in the mountains, I would take that. But it's not realistic at this point.
At this point. Maybe at some point.
At
some point it'll happen.
I'm building it in my dream.
Fruit fly, huh?
What's it like having such a short life cycle?
It's great, mister. When I grow up,
I'm gonna
wish I had done more with my life, sonny.
Don't!